How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to another video. My name is Ricky, and this is my channel's Ricky's Foods. On today's video, we are going to be making some beef and shrimp on the Pit Boss Fur Burner Griddle. So let's get it. All right, guys. So like I said, we're making stir fry beef and shrimp on the griddle. So if you come closer, I'm going to show you the ingredients over here. So we got some vegetables. We got some red onions. We got some pepper in there. We got some red, green pepper. You can cut it however you want to. I like it more like a fajita kind of style. And then we got the steak over here. I just sliced it up already. So I prefer to eat the beef cut into strips. You can do whatever you want. Like I said, you'll have different styles. We have shrimp over here. I cut them in half. We got broccoli over here. We have some garlic to put on there, salt and pepper. We got some oyster sauce, some soy sauce, and some sugar. And we're gonna season the meat, so let's do that right now. So we're gonna put soy sauce to the meat. We're gonna put some sugar in there too. Grab some sugar, I'm like 2 teaspoons. And then we're gonna add some water and oil. Let me get that. We're gonna add a little bit of oil. And just a little bit of water. And then we're just gonna stir everything. And this is just for some flavor. It's gonna give it a little extra flavor. I'm actually gonna put soy sauce. Yeah, that should be good enough. All right. So that's all seasoned up. So we're just gonna let it rest for like 10, 15 minutes while we cook the vegetables. So let's go ahead and add the vegetables to the griddle. First, grab your oil and then put it on the middle because the right side of the griddle is the hottest side of the griddle. So that's where I'm gonna cook the steak and the shrimp. So the vegetables, I'm gonna put it right here in the middle. So let's add oil. We added oil and then we're just gonna put the vegetables. All right, guys, I'm actually gonna add a little bit more because that's a lot of vegetables. And we're just gonna let this cook for however long it takes for them to cook. Got that done. So now we're gonna put the broccoli in there. These are frozen broccoli, so we need to start cooking those too. So we go. So we're gonna pour them on the top side of the griddle. See, we got broccoli. Let that cook. All right, guys, so due to microphone problems, I'm gonna have to do my first voiceover video. So here in this part, we're just sauteing the broccoli. We're gonna add some salt and pepper into it right now. So far, it's looking good. Let's add a little bit of flavor, salt and pepper. So like I said, the broccoli was frozen, so it needed a little bit more time on it. Still looking good. Just keep stirring the vegetables. It's looking real good, guys. Just the vegetables itself is really, really good. I don't know what I'm saying right here, but let's keep the beater going. All right, so for this part, we're just adding more oil to the griddle. And then we're gonna add the beef to it. So the right side of the griddle is the hottest part of the griddle. So on this section of the griddle, I had it on low. And that's where we cook the beef.
And we're also going to put the shrimp on that side too. So you just keep stirring the beef. So the beef is going to be done real quick because it's super thin. So it's going to take you a couple minutes. That's why I don't like cutting the beef like super thick or too big. So we got the pit boss fur burner right here. It's a really, really good grill. I really like that a lot. Like the best part for me is just the cleaning aspect of the cooking because you can clean this real quick. So it's looking good so far. Vegetables at this point, they're almost done. Just keep stirring the meat. Oh yeah, look at that guy. Thinking he's the king of the whole block right now. Vegetables are looking good. Just having fun, guys. Just having fun. So at this point, the beef is done. So I'm just pushing the meat on top of the grill. And then I'm getting ready to add the shrimp right now. The shrimp is done super quick, like a minute. I don't like to cook my shrimp too much because if you overcook it, it gets hard and I don't like it like that. So I just give it like a couple minutes. And for the vegetables, I like putting the garlic at the end because I don't want to burn the garlic. So I just put the garlic at the end when the vegetables are almost done. Little salt and pepper to the shrimp, also to the beef. Added flavor. Can never go wrong with salt and pepper. Give that a stir. It's looking good, guys. It's looking real good. We're almost done here. So now that I see that the shrimp is almost done, I just mix everything together with the meat. Oh yeah, look at that, looking real good. The meat is gonna have so much flavor because like at the beginning of the video, I marinated it with the soy sauce, sugar, all that good stuff. So at this point, everything's done. So I'm just mixing everything together. Oh yeah, looks real good. So now it's time to add the noodles. But before that, we need to clean the griddle. You just grab your spatula, scrape everything off. The good thing about this pit boss griddle that in the front of the griddle, it has the opening to dump all the grease, trash, everything. Super simple to clean. Come on, Ricky. Clean that up, baby. Alright, so at this point, I'm gonna add more oil. That way we can saute the noodles. I use rice noodles for this one. So at first, they're gonna be sticky. So you wanna make sure you just keep moving them around. Eventually, they're gonna break up. So that's what I'm doing right here. I'm just mixing. Super sticky, like I said. Even though I put oil when I put them in the hot water to cook them. But like I say, eventually it's gonna break up. It's looking good, it's looking good. So at this point, I was super hungry. I couldn't wait any longer. I wanted to taste all that beef. It tastes so good. Like I said, those flavors are super good. So at this point, it's basically everything's done. I turn off all the burners and just mix everything together. Looks super, super good. So we're adding some soy sauce to it. Light soy sauce. You don't want dark soy sauce because there's too much salt in it. And then we're adding some oyster sauce to it. And then we're gonna add some sugars. Not too much. I think I added like 2 teaspoons on this one. The sugar is gonna balance the flavor. Oh yeah. Like I said, guys, super simple, easy to make. Under 10 minutes, you got a whole meal for the whole family.
All right, guys, so here's the final product. Shrimp and beef stir fry with some rice noodles, all done in the Pit Boss griddle 4 burner. Super easy, super quick. Trying to get some beef in there and the shrimp. Oh, and one bite. That's a big ass bite right there, guys. Let's go. The flavor's really good. The noodles, al dente, not too hard, not too soggy, just perfect. Came out really good. The shrimp is just perfectly cooked. So like I said, guys, super easy, super simple, done in less than 15 minutes. Basically, you cook something for the whole family under 10 minutes. You don't make a mess in the kitchen or nothing like that. This is really simple to clean up. So if you like the video, make sure to hit that subscription button, like the video, and leave a comment down below. Let me know how I did. If you guys want me to cook something on the griddle, let me know in the comment section, and I'll try to do it. So like always, I'll see you in the next video.